talking green tip 556 in a blick too. Oh, we lack. Blick him, blick him, blick you. Oh, we on that shit too. I used to hit licks too. Nigga shot a K at me. Okay, but he missed too.
I just want me a million. Spinning blocks so they see me come. Police stop, you gon' see me run. Never give up, never see me done. Why you jacking, you the best one? You left me hanging for the next one. Got bitches sucking in my section.
Hi guys, yo, welcome back to the channel. Now listen, Sushi Crew, I got something to say, man. Look, I know on the internet everything seems cool and like I'm chilling, but I've been stressing out. I got bills to pay. I got baby mama drama, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm stressing out, so, you know, I had to just cop me some cigarettes, you feel me, to help me get through the hard times, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, cigarettes ain't, you know, it's really not that bad as it used to be. You know, it's like healthier now and shit, you feel what I'm saying? So, I got these cigarettes right here, you feel what I'm saying? So, nice pack of cigs right there, you feel what I'm saying?
That's that gas.
Yeah, these shits is that pressure. Yeah, this is that pack, you feel me? Ooh, yes sir, look at that. This is that pack, you feel what I'm saying? So, come on. I gotta walk around like this now, you feel what I'm saying? Obviously, these are fake cigarettes, you feel what I'm saying? But look. Tobacco free, nicotine free, addictive free. So these are actually fake. These are prop movie cigarettes that the actors and actresses be using in the movie. So basically what I'm gonna do, like, I don't smoke, I don't drink, I don't really do any of that. But what I'm gonna do is, my friends know I don't smoke, first of all. So me smoking in general is already gonna drive them crazy. But me smoking a bogey, bro? Nah, a bogey is crazy, all right? So we about to just go around them. Basically, what I'm gonna do, pull out some bogeys, bro. You feel what I'm saying? And you know what I mean? Like, I'm gonna pull some bogeys out and, you feel what I'm saying? Like, if y'all like the video, do not forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on my post notifications, bro. And yeah, let's just get straight to the video.
You was looking mad good and shit today. I'm gonna eat you out later though. Alright, oh wait, hold on, Dad. I'll call you back. Wait! Is that Sushi Great YouTuber? No fucking way!
What's up? Yo, what's up? You want a picture or some shit?
You look like a... Bro, you fell off, you fucking bum.
So you want a picture?
No, fuck you. I don't need no picture with you. Look at you right now. You smoking cigs, you drinking. Look at me shit in the face.
Nah, he's streaking.
Guys, do not put me on that camera, I swear.
Why?
You see my shit, nigga, you're crazy.
I'm about to go shoot a music video. P Money, you feel the vibe.
P Money.
Bro, so shout it.
Nah, I'm not gonna front. I'm gonna show you how this shit though. It is crazy though. I've been doing my hair.
You stressing, bro?
Oh, what is that?
Oh. You look like...
Yo, bro, get me off the... Yo, this thing...
You look like Kodak.
Bro, I'm fucking making a vlog, you asshole. How you been, though? Chilling?
Talk to the vlog, bro. Come on, bro. I need
where
like content,
your money?
Bro. You know what the fuck I've been doing, nigga?
You been stressing me out, bro.
What is that?
Nah, problem. I did been stressed, though. I'm not gonna lie. But I've been stressing, bro, like, no cap, like...
Yes, Bliff?
Mm-hmm.
Bro, you about to smoke with these little niggas in here? You fucking...
Don't matter.
Are you good?
Nah, I've been stressing, like, I just started smoking. I've been
where you going?
Bro, I've been stressing. It's not funny, bro.
Stop playing.
Bro, come.
I'm not, bro.
Wait, don't say that.
This thing is dead smoking a sick. Yo, what about mother? This thing is dead smoking a sick.
Bro, that should be taking the stress off your mind.
I've been stressing, bro. You gonna violate me?
Go to shell. I know that was not a... Yo, this thing is violent.
It's a fake cigarette, bro.
It's fake?
Yes, bro. God damn. I knew he was gonna make a video and send it. I had to fucking ruin the fucking...
See, look at you. Nigga, it's a fake cigarette.
Feel me, but, you know... I've been stressing, gang.
Yeah, I got a lot of shit.
Tobacco-free, nicotine-free, addictive-free.
Feel me?
It's like what actors. That's what actors use and shit.
Amazing. Feel me?
You been stressing anymore? I got you, gang. Feel me? Hey, bro, take a sig, bro. Help the stress go away.
I take the sig, bro. I never took sigs, bro. It's hard.
I help the stress go away. You feel me? Like, I mean, this shit, like, I be stressing and shit, and I just be chilling. Like, you feel me? Like, I just sit back and feel what I'm saying. This is how all the old heads be. When they get done with their sig, they be like this.
Oh!
Yo!
Yo, pass me a cigarette. Need a little puff. Puff daddy.
I started smoking. I've been stressing it like crazy.
Ew.
You put your hands. The wind.
Oh, weird. Yeah, chill.
Thanks.
This nigga is a dirtbag. Ew. This nigga smoking a cig.
Nasty.
It's over for you. This nigga is smoking cigs now, bro. It's just not okay. We're in 2022, bro.
Brother, better for you now.
What are you doing, bro?
Nah, I got extra if you need.
I don't know, bro. I think I'm good off that. I think put a cig in his mouth. Like,
yeah, extra.
Oh, where is it?
Nah, these are the good ones, though.
Yeah, should I give one to Ski? Yeah, I think he likes cigarettes. I think Ski like, smokes the cigarettes the most out of our group. And then Chris after that. Then Alex.
Fuck!
You're gonna see all them in there, though.
Drop my cigarette.
They all smoke mad cigarettes. Crazy. Yeah, they all smoke mad cigarettes. Damn, bro.
It's lit now. No cap.
Wait, what? Nah, I'm good at that, bro.
It helps with the stress.
Nah, it's fake cigarettes.
Gotcha, bitch.
Nah, not a look. Hey, W prank.
My boy Fave. Facts.
What is that?
I could smoke in here.
Boy, ain't no fucking way, bro.
Boy, what the fuck? Nah, yo, boy.
My fault.
I ain't gonna lie. Yo, bro, what is that?
It's a cigarette, that? Bro. You want one?
Bro, no, bro. Bro, you cannot smoke in here. I'm about to slap that shit out of here.
My fault. Oh, I forgot. You want a cig? It be helping, cause I be stressing.
Bro. That shit stink, nigga. Nah, that shit don't even. That shit smell like seafood.
It's just a cigarette. I be smoking them to help me with my stress.
Bro, nah, you gonna lie. You gonna throw that shit out. Nah, yo.
Yo,
throw this stop shit you, out, bro.
How are you doing?
This what nigga happened? Is wildin'.
You want one? Oh, my fault, you want one? I got a couple of you.
Bro. What the fuck?
That's my cigarette.
Bro, what? Take this shit.
Yo, that's my cigarette. Ah, Brittany. Sorry, I lit another one.
This nigga is wild.
I can't smoke in here?
No, that shit stink.
It's just a cigarette, bro. They better for you now.
Nah, bro. Yo, this nigga is bugging. Nah, that shit does stink, bro.
You need to get like air freshener.
Throw that whole shit out, bro.
You
that
want one or no?
No.
You don't want one?
No, bro.
They valid, bro. Like, I be stressing out and shit. Feel me?
There's no way, bro.
Nah, these are the valid ones, bro.
That stink, bro. Okay. Mm-hmm.
It's better than a spliff, I'm gonna be honest with you. Cigarettes is the new wave, bro. I'm telling you. I'm about to put everybody on.
Nah, you can hop on everything.
Nah, you wildin', bro.
I be stressing out, bro. Come on, bro. I be stressing out, and you gonna make fun of me for stressing?
Yeah, bro. Nah, that's it. That stink, bro. Stop.
Stop. But yeah, bro, like... You wanna hit?
Yeah.
Bro, that's a cigarette, bro. That cost me like $4 each.
Alright, bro.
Bro, that's my cigarette, bro. I be stressing, bro. You good, like? I be stressing, bro. I need these cigarettes, bro. I need these cigarettes. Bro, I be smoking cigarettes. I be stressing about you too.
You're not smoking in this car.
I can't smoke in the car.
Bro.
Now you're making me even more stressed. I need a light. Another one.
Don't light this.
Nah, that shit.
Oh yeah, like it. This shit.
Whoa. And you still smoking it, like, bro? What the fuck, bro? I'm about to throw all the whole pack out, bro.
Bro, don't touch my fucking cigarettes, bro.
Nah, yo, Greg, you got to throw that shit off the house. That's it. That's it.
My fault. It be helping with my stress and shit. All right, so basically right here, the audio had cut it out, but you know, I'll just give you guys a recap of what was said. So right here, I'm just saying, oh, they're fake cigarettes, blah blah blah, you know, it's not real cigarettes, you know, no tobacco, nicotine, anything like that. And basically Fabian's just like, oh, you know, that sucks, I wish they were real cigarettes, because you know, I'm trying to smoke cigarettes for real, I'd be stressing. I'm like, nah bro, like don't stress, like don't smoke cigarettes, they're not good for you. And he's like, nah, like I really smoke cigarettes, like for real, like I thought I was the only one, but now I know you smoke cigarettes. I'm like, nah bro, they're just fake cigarettes. And he's like, nah bro, get. And then the camera I think messed up and he started taking all my cigarettes and smoking them. That's basically what that part of the video was. Yeah.
I got me some money, now niggas act funny, this shit getting boring, yeah. Put dick in her tummy, she like it, she coming, I stop her from running, yeah. Pull up on me cause I'm bored and I'm horny.